Okay, first create a new canvas in Val, new, and I set to this size, the standard social media 1:1 ratio, then click OK. Then I want to change the background color to this kind of purple color. You can see this color code and hit OK. And with bucket fill tool, or the shortcut is Shift B, and click on this canvas. And now I'm going to add the crumpled paper texture in Val. Open this layer, adjust this. Just click convert. And you can change the layer mode to divide. And now adjust the curves in colors, curves, and just turn it down. And you can see more paper texture and click OK. And now add the picture in Val. Open this layer and adjust this picture. Just click convert and resize it by pressing Shift S, and you can zoom out by holding Ctrl and mouse wheel down, and hold Ctrl only while resizing to keep in the center. Run this and press Enter. Move the layer below this texture, so just drag it below this crumpled paper, so the picture will get the texture too. Next, add the torn paper effect with paintbrush tool. Or shortcut is P. Let's change the brush to this torn paper. You can download this brush and how to install it. I put in link in description. Just click it. Let's create a layer mask. So right click, add layer mask. Choose this wet full opacity. Then hit add. Set the color to default, this black and white color. Make sure you click this layer, not here, on this mask layer. So you can resize it to fit to this picture. Make sure the black color is in the front to create a transparent. And I want to change this brush for the bottom to resize it. And next thing to do, I'm going to add the rib effect with white color for this top, left, right, and the bottom. So let me show you what I mean. And click this create new layer and name it for the top and click OK. So in this layer, I change to this white color. And you can zoom in by holding Ctrl and mouse wheel up. Right. I resize it. Just make it fit to this picture. I believe it's around 500. And with eraser tool, click this icon, or the shortcut is Shift E. So just one of this part, and we're going to use masking to clean this up. Right click, add layer mask, choose this white full opacity, then hit add. And click this paintbrush tool and reset the brush to this with full hardness. Just make it 100 and reduce the size. You can zoom in with black color in the front and brush it. And you can hide this part in this picture layer. So click the mask layer, brush it. You can swap the color to white and to fill this up. And for the bottom, so I create this new layer, name it for the, with the same brush, change the size to an eraser tool. Alright, add layer mask. Reset the brush. Don't forget to swap the color. Okay, let's clean this up in this picture layer on the mask layer. Can increase the size. Okay, repeat for the left and the right. So create new layer, animate for the left with paintbrush tool and change the brush to this torn paper effect. And you can change the angle to 90 and scale it down size. Don't forget to change the color to white. And add layer mask, so right click, add layer mask, choose this white full opacity and head it. Okay, reset the brush to this and brush it. And the last for the right, so repeat the same steps. And add a shadow for give it more realistic for each sides. So in the top layer, right click, I'll auto selection. And zoom in, change the brush color to this default, and reduce the hardness around 50, and start to brush it. For the bottom, right click, up auto selection, and start to brush it again. And for the left, right click, upload selection. You can deselect it and select as choose none. Other shortcut is Shift Control A. And now, the last thing, I'm going to add the cutout magazine letters. Thanks to onlygfx.com, you can download the resource and link in the description. To file, open this layer and click this. Choose the folder, so I want the text for the P. Just click open and resize it with Shift S, or you can open the folder and drag to here so it's more easier. You can see the thumbnail, which letter that you want to add. So let me speed it up. Shift S. Displace it and add more. Just make some nice placement. Tips for you, if you want to remove all of these letters, you can link the layers, so just click on here. Because it's below of this texture layer, it will move the texture. So to do that, hold shift and drag it. Or if you want to scale it up, so it will scale all of this letter. So let me scale it up by pressing shift S and press enter. So it will scale the linked layers. Let me arrange it. I hope you learned something new, and thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next tutorial.